Now Etherington. West Ham now playing with far more purpose. Here's Etherington. And Harewood. West Ham United have increased their lead. How did Harewood manage to do that? Well, he's shown a liking for these opponents already this season. He scored twice for Nottingham Forest against them in September.